between President Trump and North Korea cools, still the threat to that region continues.
Fox News correspondent Rich Edson has the latest.
President Trump praises North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un's decision to hold off on firing missiles towards the U.S. territory of Guam. Tweeting, quote, Kim Jong-un of North Korea made a very wise and well-reasoned decision. The alternative would have been both catastrophic and unacceptable. At a press conference in Chile, Vice President Mike Pence continued pressing allies to isolate North Korea.
With regard to North Korea, all options are on the table. And the United States will continue to bring the full range of American power, economic and diplomatic, until North Korea abandoned its nuclear and ballistic missile programs.
Some residents in Guam say they're relieved as the rhetoric between Washington and Pyongyang cools, though they say they are still concerned about the North Korean threat.
Not really worried, just concerned, that's about it.
It can, it's possible, but am I scared? Not really.
Meanwhile, the international community is pressing for a diplomatic solution. The United Nations Secretary General is urging member states to adhere to the recently passed sanctions on North Korea.
They call on all member states to fully fulfill their related obligations. But all concerned parties should also recognize that the unified adoption of Resolution 2371 represents an opportunity for diplomatic engagement and renewed dialogue to solve this crisis.
The United Nations Security Council passed those additional sanctions earlier this month. Now the United States is pressing countries to fully implement and strictly enforce those sanctions. At the State Department, Rich Edson, Fox News.